Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. How you doing? I hope you guys are doing fine and I am as well. So in today's video, I'm going to be reviewing a BB cream. But the funny part is, I was actually getting some requests of reviewing this BB cream. But I was actually thinking to review this BB cream a while back ago. I was like, wow, I made the deal. So I'm going to be reviewing this for my Shimmer Girls fam. Why? Because this BB cream is extremely affordable. Anyone can afford that. And I am personally a big fan of BB cream because we actually cannot use foundation on a regular basis. So rather comes the question of the BB cream. I am a big fan of BB cream. So today I'm going to be reviewing the Garnier BB cream for you guys. I know some of you have already used this, so don't forget to share your opinion in the comment box for my other member, because we are a community. So we are here to build a community. So I hope that you guys will be helpful over there. So now I really want to ramble more. I'll directly jump onto the video and review the Garnier BB cream with you guys. But actually, I was actually trying to find the Body Shop BB cream, but I couldn't find it anywhere. If you know where I can find the Body Shop BB cream, please don't forget to let me know down in the comment box. So I really don't want to ramble more about any of the other thing. I will directly jump onto the packaging as well. I'm going to be showing you guys a demo part on my face. If you want to see that, please keep on watching till the end of the video. So the BB cream is in my hand now, and that's how the packaging looks like. Let's show you a closer view. So yeah, that's how the BB cream actually looks like. A lot of things actually written on the packaging, blah blah. I am gonna read them for you guys, obviously, but I got one for myself from Dars.com. Actually, Dars.com is bringing a lot of things, so you can check out their website as well. So yeah, it says that daily all-in-one moisturizer, so it's gonna give you a fairer looking skin, healthy glow, zero imperfection, even skin tone, 8-hour moisturization. Okay, a lot of things actually written on the packaging. Everything we're gonna check out, everything we're gonna test, obviously on the demo part, so please keep on watching. It says it have SPF 24, wow, if it have UVA and UVP protection, which is really good because the sun and everything, oh my god, I cannot deal with it. So it have SPF, so which is a very good thing, and it have vitamin C, almond extract and mineral for brightening, quite good, specially designed for Indian skin tone. Wow. If you are also from Bangladesh, don't worry, it is gonna work for you better. So that's all about the packaging. Let's go inside the packaging and show you how it actually looks like. Okay, so that's how the cream looks like. So that's how the cream actually looks like. You will get 30 gram of product in only just 225 taka, I guess. I think they have two size and I get the shorter size because I don't generally use a lot of foundation or BB cream on my face. That is why. Same thing written on the inside packaging. I really don't want to actually read them loud for you guys because I already did. The consistency is a little bit runny, I would say. Smells exactly like the foundation, La Famage liquid foundation, which I have shown you guys a review on my channel. I'll put a link down below if you want to see that. But it is actually a little bit runny. I'll show you guys. I will now directly jump onto the demo and show you everything on my face. So let's jump onto the demo. Hey guys, welcome to the demo parts. As you guys can see that I did everything off camera. For example, my eyebrows and a little bit of shadows, except my face makeup, because I'm gonna do this in front of you guys so that you guys actually can see how it played on my skin, stuff like that. So I'm really excited. I'm gonna follow exactly the instruction that I written on the packaging. Nothing crazy. Like, I know that I'm a beauty blender obsessed, but I will really try to apply this with my fingertip this time. Another thing I just wanted to clear out is I'm going to be applying the cream as well with the help of my beauty blender in that side, because I will see the difference. I will show you guys as well a comparison between these two sides. So yeah, let's go ahead and apply the cream. So yeah, I hope. Okay, so this is really watery. That's what I can see in just like in one swipe dot shape. You guys can see. I didn't even apply any kind of concealer. So I'll try to just blend everything with my fingertips. I will try to pat the product onto my skin first. Blend really, really, really properly. You guys can actually see, I think. I will not drag the product like the moisturizer that I do generally. If I apply a moisturizer, I'm gonna be like going crazy with my face like this. I'm not gonna do that. I will just try to blend and dab the product. I will do that dab on my skin. Product was actually extremely runny, but as you can see that it is actually getting a little bit matte after applying, which I'm really, really liking. So now I will take my beauty blender, my lovable beauty blender, and I will try to blend the product onto my skin, obviously on my left side. So I will try to dab the product. Okay. Extremely lightweighted, but actually beauty blender take all the product, which I'm not liking. It actually absorb all the product, which is not a good sign, you can see, because already BB cream is really, really lightweighted. So when you apply this on your face, the beauty blender actually absorb all the product, so you feel that you are not actually applying anything on your face. I will as well told you guys all the pros and cons and everything about the product at the end of the video, so please keep on watching. So once I apply the BB cream, that's how actually my face look like. I will finish the rest of my face makeup. Hey guys, I'm back, and that's how actually my face look like. As you can see, it is still not giving me any kind of coverage. My spots are still visible. Okay, so yes, I'm gonna be talking about all the pros and cons that I feel about the product and everything. So let's talk about the pros first, because positivity first. It is extremely lightweighted. Number one, it is extremely lightweighted. Number two, we can use this on regular basis. If you want to do a very light makeup, you just want to have a very light to medium coverage on your face for the regular use, you can use that. Number three, it turns matte after sometimes. So if you are from a well skin family or combination skin family or dry skin family, doesn't really matter, you can use this on your face. Number four, it smells good. I really love it. Number five, it actually blends really properly, especially with your fingertips. You really don't need any beauty blender. You can just apply this with the help of your fingertips. Okay, that's all about the pros. Let's now talk about the cons. Number one, it is extremely lightweighted, so it actually can't hide your major pigmentation, which is a bad thing. So if you have some pigmentation and spots issues, it is not going to work for you better. I'm really sorry for that. Number two, if you use this with the help of a beauty blender, then the beauty blender is gonna absorb all the product, which is a bad sign. So you actually will get some good coverage if you apply this with the help of your fingertips. And number three is I can't find number three. That's all about the cons. So yeah, that's all about the review. Overall, I would say I will give 7 out of 10 from my opinion. So yeah, that's all about the product. And I hope you guys are helpful by my video. If you do so, make sure you give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And please don't forget to let me know down in the comment box if you guys want me to review any other product. I'd love to do that for you guys. And I'll be back in my next video with another one maybe. Till then, please take care. Stay funky, stay healthy. I love you all so much. Bye-bye. I dropped the BB cream. I'm gonna pick it up anyway. So till then, please take care of yourself. Stay funky, stay healthy. I love you all so much. Bye-bye.